Hello everyone, in this video we'll see how to change the epic names. Epics, we all know, are the big chunks of work that need to be divided into smaller requirements or user stories before working on them. Currently, I am on the backlog of my project and here I can see different epics in different colors. So what I'll do is I'll change the name of psychiatrist module over here, you can see in blue. I'll change the name from psychiatrist module to psychiatrist 1 module. So what we have to do is let's go to this epics panel on the left hand side of the screen, and here we can see the different epics available in this project. Now go to the psychiatrist module or the epic which we want to change the name. Click on this drop down in color. Now once it is open, we can see an option of edit name over here. Click on the edit name. Write down the name you want to get changed and it's done. Currently, I'm not able to see the changed module name over here in the backlog, while the name has been already updated in the epics panel. So we'll just go and refresh the page. So now the epics name is updated on the backlog as well. So it's a quite simple job to do, but it's really useful to know how to change the epic names. Now, if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing and please watch more and more different informative videos on Management Bliss channel. Thank you.